A Binghamton man pled guilty to slashing a woman's face with a knife in Broome County Court. 26-year-old DeJohn Lamas admitted that in October, he cut a 61-year-old female with a knife in an argument. The victim suffered a severe laceration that needed stitches and other treatment. Lamas will be sentenced to up to 7 years in New York State prison on August 15th.